incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. Yeah. I just had to let you know. Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish, nah. Put my heart and soul in, so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest since Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in the sense. But any currency, I'm still guaranteed my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG spilling knowledge, better's best to soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up their actions, now they truly focused in. I'm seeing 2020 visions. Daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing, the opposition in. All that lane switching, this is what the game is in. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show, this so perennial. Do this for my millennials, I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You
workday, gentlemen, and you know what that means? We got to get better today. What I want to know is, who's ready to work? I'm ready to work. Are you ready to work? If you are, then go out and prove it to me. Show me what you got.
My ice! I got a little lady! My ice!
I mean, you had a great day today. The game is really starting to slow down for you, isn't it? I can't wait to see what you're gonna do.
It's all on the line, what you gonna do? Come on, I'm highly favored. Don't wanna blame me. No conversation, ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking, no hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one foot the set, boy, till there's nothing left. On a run to the bread until we all got them baguettes. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the check.
My name, huh?
You ready?
S-T-R-O. I ain't come to play with you.
Yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you.
Trade.
It's early, I'm up.
Yeah.
I can't spend the day with you. I'm minding my business. I ain't getting paid with you.
Yo.
My color bright.
Yeah.
I ain't...
Hey, everybody. It's the coach, and this is Madden 20.
All right, coach, from one of the loudest venues. In the NFL, there's a look at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. Today, we've got a matchup here in pivotal week 7 between the Chicago Bears and the Kansas City Chiefs. And that should give his guys a spark. He's up all the way to the 44-yard line. So here are the Chiefs now coming out for their opening drive. As we get a peek at the former Red Raider and 10th pick in the 2017 draft, Patrick Mahomes.
That was a solid performance last week, wasn't it? Two touchdowns, no interceptions, ran the team well, won the ball game. Bottom line, may not have been earth-shattering, but it didn't need to be.
Throwing to start the drive, but that went incomplete.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL, so when they're that high-powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. So from second and long, now we go to third and very manageable.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance and guessing because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down territory, that really opens things up for you.
Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. Complete, the tight end, Kelsey. And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about. And yes, they want the points, so they will decline the penalty. No question there.
You don't think they spent a couple seconds mulling over what the penalty would do for them?
I don't even know why they asked the sideline.
Not at all. When you put the ball in the end zone on a takeaway, take the points and keep moving.
Extra point safely through, and it's now a 7-0 game. So the drive there took 6 plays, and it's capped off with a Kansas City touchdown. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Trubisky brings the Bears up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Now it's Trubisky. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. Allen Robinson, the intended receiver, but it'll be second down. And let's take a look at the Bears offense.
They come off a tough loss last week, and what's their reward? A second straight road game. Rarely are teams happy about scheduling. They're always calling the league office saying, how come we have this game and that game? But when you're coming off of a loss on the road and you go right into another one, that's a difficult task.
Pretty good running there. 9 yards. Sets up a third and one. They'll try to run for it with Cohen. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Chicago. Tariq Cohen. His third touchdown now on the year. As his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. Well, they were just hoping that run would pick up the first. They got the whole enchilada.
And I'm so used to teams on third down, doesn't matter how far they need for a first down, throwing the ball. Instead, they run it, and as you said, picked up the first down, and then some, and then some. In fact, everything, all the way for a touchdown. Terrific play.
This is taken just shy of the 10 here. And he'll weave his way up, all the way up, a few yards shy of midfield.
Well, that return gives him a golden opportunity to go out in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10 on their side of midfield at the 47. Boy, nowhere to go at all on that first down run as they will get to him behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Well, that didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
Now this one to his running back out of the backfield. And he's got this down to the 35. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Bears 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it from route run.
Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Eddie Jackson picks it. And he's into the clear. He's at the 40, the 20, 10, and they will score a pick six for a Bears touchdown.
Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought? That had to be. Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. Who picked off that pass?
The free safety.
Oh, you got to have those great skills back there. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And, of course, how about the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to the house?
Sounds like you're watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah, oh, that's the dream I had of being that player. I just never was.
And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this run.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told him, they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their
defense. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. After the sack on first down, Mahomes. And that'll be incomplete. Good protection that time, and they couldn't hook up on the long one. Now it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And this is caught by Watkins. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
Nice catch right there. Brings to mind the sentence, when in doubt, find your veterans.
I used to laugh back in the day when they would call guys like him crafty veterans. You get up in your 30s, you're still playing receiver, but you're around that long at that position, you're doing something right.
Just remember this. When he was young, he thought the crafty veteran was simply a guy who couldn't run anymore. Now he understands a little bit better.
The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Now on second and 13, Mahomes taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And got his man complete. A big play there for KC, 54 yards.
Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they ever? Red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because
under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sack back around the 8. Leonard Floyd, the old Georgia Bulldog, finding his way into the backfield.
And this should be the final play before the quarter ends.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. This will be play number 8 on the drive. It's third and goal. And he'll give it here to his running back. Call it no gain on the play, so no help there. And now fourth and goal.
This situation in the fourth quarter, you go for it. But here, take the points.
If you go for it here and don't get it, you and I are missing our plane, and we're going to the post-game press conference to hear him justify it. Because the next thing we'll see is the owner walking in, announcing a firing. There is no way he goes for it here. Get the field goal. It's the first half of the game. You've got time to make it up.
They'll start things on first with Torrey Cohen. He's at the 50, the 30, 20, 10, touchdown, Chicago.
Good job.
Torrey Cohen, 92 yards. And the Bears are able to show off their quick strike ability. And with that carry, he's already over 100 yards here in the first half.
And, partner, you know exactly what he's saying to his teammates right now, right? Especially to the play caller.
Give me the ball.
Again. and again. It's not that heavy, sir. I'll take it.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 23. Make it the 24-yard line. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. Open man is Hill. He's got it. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. First down for the Chiefs. Solid chunk of yardage, 17 on the play. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And again, this time to the tailback. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. To throw, it's Mahomes. Steps away to his left. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll be a loss of 1, and that's going to lead to a 3rd and 12. The last 2 plays each lose a yard. They'll try to move forward here on 3rd and 12. Rolling to his right, and it's complete to Kelsey. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or 2 shy of the 10. That one goes for 24 yards. And he'll give it here to his running back. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's 2nd and 2.
Mike 58, right
this is not going to do it as he stopped at the 2-yard line. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one. Now they try the right side here, and he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That'll bring up 4th. They had the 8-yard gain on first down, but unable to do much from there. They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay out to go for it on 4th down. Mahomes going to throw, and that is going to be incomplete. The Chiefs tried it, but they're turned away on 4th down. And that will force a turnover on downs. So they've gone for it twice now on 4th down of this game, and both times unsuccessful.
I wish we could hear the headsets now between the head coach and the offensive coordinator. Now that they're 0-2, if they get into a third situation, head coach might say, hey, you got anything for this one? Might get radio silence back.
Throwing on 2nd and 8. Trubisky had a productive gain out to the 14 after starting at the 7. It's a gain of 7. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. I will remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. This is Cullen. And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line.
Well, Brandon, he's had a great day, but sometimes the other guys make a play against you. What's that expression they like to use in the NFL? Those guys get paid, too, you know.
Yeah, in college they say, hey, they're on scholarship, too, in the NFL. They're getting paid, too. With the day he's had, you can have one go in the wrong direction.
21 yards. Well done on the return. And it's Chiefs football, 1st and 10. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And last time, they had it 4th and goal, rolled the dice, didn't get it. Now they've got pressure, and he's taken down. A Bear sack. The sack there by Roquan Smith. Mahomes used to moving quickly in college, trying to get his guys to the line. And now he's going to use his legs, finding some room at midfield with a much more manageable 3rd down. And again, this time to the tailback. That goes for a Chiefs 1st down, 14 yards.
And that's the big fella's M.O. right there. Running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the rod.
The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts, as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. They'll run it now out of the gun. A tough run gets him just inside the 10 to the 9, but no further. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A great play there with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year, as his guys are back within a single score. The extra point up and good.
I think everyone in the league talks about finishing, don't they? Doesn't matter whether it's a quarter, a half, a game, a series, whatever. But they're finishing the first half in fine style, putting that one in the end zone.
They did, and they didn't leave much time on the clock either. Well done. This fielded at the 2. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts, as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number 1. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on 2nd down. Trubisky will throw. Open man is Trey Burton. And he'll take this across the 25 before going out of bounds. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a 3rd down. On 3rd down, a run with Cohen.
And they will get to him behind the line, but the clock continues to tick down.
No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively. And it likely forces a punt situation.
Bargain for week 7, second half. Let's do it. Set to resume. Here we go with the second half. The Bears holding the lead and ready to receive the kick. This fielded at the 2. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. So here are the Bears to take over on offense. They lost 2 straight coming in, but good news for them right now. They've got the lead and the football. They'll start the third quarter with a run by Cohen. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. After the loss to start out, here's 2nd and 11. Again, it's Cohen. After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2-yard gain. Now on 3rd down, an extra DB out there for the Chiefs. Out of the gun, Trubisky. And that will be incomplete. So no problems moving the ball in the first half, but they'll likely come up empty here on drive 1 of quarter 3.
And it was so important for the defense to get that stop, because what we witnessed in the first half was them getting run over. And they needed the confidence, and they needed to get off the field so they felt good going forward in this game.
A big kick, 50 yards that time. With a return of 4. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half 2.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know, at the half, they discussed how they were going to get that done. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
How many plays do you script coming out of second?
Most of the time in the first half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the second half, you're really scripting more like 8 to 10, kind of a starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use, just something to get you off to a quick start.
That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first. When he runs, he seems to do a nice job of knowing when to be patient and find the hole, and then when the hole is there, he goes quickly.
You're exactly right. He knows how to just take off, but you know what else? Brings a little thump with him, doesn't he?
He does.
He packs the boom at the end of the run and finishes it going forward. That's what you want to see out of your backs.
Now a handoff here to his running back, and he is good. It's a loss of 2, now 3rd down.
We all have habits. We can be somewhat predictable, and you know me pretty well on 2nd down and short. What I like to say?
Play action.
Yeah, without a doubt. I thought that was a great spot to call it. Instead, didn't go their way, did it?
No, defense sold out for the run. Worked out well. Now the throw on 3rd down, knocked away and incomplete. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on 4th down, and they're going to go for it. Here's Mahomes to throw, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Leonard Floyd in the... They're going to get the football back, and they're going to get it in great field position.
Okay, just like that. Just like that.
On 1st down, Trubisky. He's got Burton here. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
And brought down.